Hi there, I'm Joe, Head of Customer Success at Marker.io, and today I'd like to talk to you about collecting website feedback directly into your Notion database using the Marker.io Notion integration. Ensure you have a table or a database set up on your Notion account. Here I have my Website Feedback 101 database. Next, I sign up to Marker.io and create a project. Let's call it Project 1. I'm going to use my sample website, clientyard.com. I'll integrate with Notion and select the pages I wish to share. Here I just want to share my Website Feedback 101 database. Now Marker.io has access to my Notion page, and I can select it right here and continue to create a project. There are many options to install the Marker.io widget on your website. I'll use the most common option, installing via the JavaScript code. I copy this code and paste it into the shared header of my website. Anyone that can access this website, be it in staging or a live environment, can report feedback like Connor is about to do here. Connor annotates the screenshot and completes the short feedback form on the right. He's prompted for his name and email address, but this step may be bypassed. The feedback goes directly into Notion. First, let's view the Marker.io feedback page here. You have the title, the annotated screenshot, and the session replay video, where you can see the steps that led to this feedback being reported. This is really good context for your developer team if they wish to reproduce an issue. You have the description here, automatically captured technical data here, like the operating system and browser information of the reporter. We also attach console logs if required, and on the right, we can communicate with your reporter. They will receive an email where they can reply. Everything is synced in the feedback page, and everything for you will be synced to your Notion database. Let's click the link here to take a look. Here in Notion, we see all the feedback information, including the screenshot, who reported the feedback, and all of the technical data. We also see all communication from the feedback page has been synced here. So that's it for today, a really quick overview on how to collect your website feedback directly into your Notion database using the Marker.io Notion integration. If you have any questions or comments, please feel free to reach out to me in the chat on any of our webpages. Thanks so much for watching the video. See you next time.